Timo Pohaga, Tony Card Racing, great to see you as the interim leader heading into tomorrow at EKZ. Two very solid heats, including a race victory here at Sano. Talk us through the day's action from your point of view.
Yeah, it was good. Actually, the qualifying is always very important, and you stay in the front, so all the weekend become a bit easier. And like this, you can fight for the good position, start in the final. And today was good. Everything was working very well, engine and chassis. So for me, it was easy then.
Obviously, a lot of people might have expected Marco Ardigo and Matteo Vigano to have led the charge here in Italy, but you have been the one from the team to make the biggest impression at the front of the field. Are you surprised by how much of an impression you have made?
No, I don't think so. 1 month ago, I won here, so I expect that it's going to be a good weekend.
The temperature is obviously very high here, and over the last 2 days, a lot of drivers have found it very difficult. How have you been able to adapt to the intensity of the heat over the last 2 days?
Yeah, today was still quite okay. It's about more tomorrow when we have to stay 40 minutes on the sun, so we will see. But just drink a lot of water, and that's okay.
There's obviously going to be a few drivers who will be fighting for the championship. You obviously have to focus on your agenda. Do you think that the drivers who will be trying maybe to make some very tough moves tomorrow to get further up the order are going to be something to be concerned about in the final?
No, I don't think so. We will see tomorrow. So I do my best and I do my race. If ever somebody wants to do some dirty moves, it's his problem. So I don't know.
Congratulations for the today so far, Simo, and good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you.